Cedar Hills cheerleaders cheering through the rain, but it's Lake Ridge on the board first. Juwan Jackson in for the touchdown, 7-0 Eagles. Back come the Longhorns. Shane Lawrence going deep to Zachary Franklin. 65 yards on the touchdown, and just like that, we are tied at 7. Lake Ridge responds. Quarterback Chandler Rogers, he's in. The Eagles have the lead, but Rogers had to leave the game with an injured hip, and the game seemed to change in that moment. First, it's Lawrence on the quarterback keeper. He's in for the touchdown, and we have a tied football game. A little later, more Cedar Hill. Darion Trish scores on the 6-yard touchdown run. Cedar Hill pulls away and is now tied with 4 others atop District 7-6A. The Longhorns bounce back with a 42-17 win.
We didn't play as good as we wanted to last game, and we came out here and we had something to prove. And I think we got our point across.